All right, guys, what's up? It's Mike. Welcome back to Fight and Rage. So, this time I am going to try and do a different route, and maybe it'll lead to something different. I really don't know. But either way, I'm going to play another session here and hope that I get one of the remaining 54 endings left. So, that's what we're gonna do. All right, perfect. Wait, yeah. Yep. Round one. Okay, we're gonna escape. Sucker. Hell yeah. Let's go, Ricardo. Go! Go! Biker Rats. Her ass. Damn, I got these dudes just straight up, and this girl with her ass all fucking hanging out. Straight up just... Oh. Stop fucking arguing. Nah. Next time, though. Next time, I'll go down the same route and we'll go with her on the next one. Wow, he died. Slow down. Holy Holy hell, dude! That was fun. Where the fuck am I? Because he's too big to fit through the wall. So he broke through it instead, that's funny. Human corpses. Bring it, asshole. Can't see him. Oh, What did I get two lives? Nothing. Hey, take that apple! Okay, don't take the apple, that's cool. Yeah. Check it. We're gonna continue straight. Thank you. Oh, it's a katana. I didn't realize that. Go, Ricardo! Seven. zooming through this, man. This guy always gets us. All right, calm down, guys. Calm down. Oh, God.
Yeah.
My dude Ricardo's trying to tank the goddamn attack. I can't get this guy. I don't know if she has some kind of special attack that I can get him in the air, but I don't know what it is. There you go. Oh, these fucking chicken karate fighter, these Muay Thai fighters, dude, are tough. I can't see. Did some kind of spinning kick in the air. Thank you. Are you sure about that? Thank God I still have two lives, man. Fuck, this is... getting a little tough here. I wish they would respawn with full life, but... damn, this is the end! Come on! Good shit. That shit right here. Should have grabbed the fucking chicken. Well, we know this part. Guys, don't try to fight him like that. I'm trying to get their attention. Good shit, Ricardo. Let's fucking go. This guy's a fucking beast. He's an animal. Give up. Come on. Come on, team. No, he defeat. Fuck, dude. Oh, man. Guys, you need to grab those fucking chickens before we start fighting. We all have two lives. Let's beat their asses. You guys are fucking ruthless, dude! Just fucking demolish those guys. Careful, careful. Let's go, Ricardo, let's go! got, I hope we got an alternate ending. We'll see right now. Kind of the same way as last gameplay. But no, it can't. It has to be a different end because we did different scenes. Okay, this is where it's different. True. He's got a good point. We have to live with the decisions that we've made in the past and make the best choices for the future. Guys, I'm ending the gameplay. I'm letting the credits run per usual. I will see you guys for the next one. Y'all take care. Laters.